Living on the border today is not as it used to be before. Now you live in fear every day. Taking a daily walk is not the same. You could take a walk and you might be a mile away and you can hear gunshots. And you're quite a distance getting back home and fearing, you know, if you're going to make it back into the house and lock yourselves up. It's the thought of people coming to our country and us living in fear of them hurting me or my children. I mean, it's really, really scary. I was driving home from work one day. I had a green light to get on the highway. And right as I was in the middle of the intersection getting on my side of the road, well, I had to stop because there was Border Patrol coming my way. And they were going to a next town that there had been shootings right on the border. There was shootings from Mexico to our police officers on this side. And this is something that we have to live with every single day.